Tira.
Soy tu fan. Te amo.
Okay. Thank you. So I was worried because I had written a poem that I did not save on my computer, and I lost it. And it was a poem that I wrote for my father, because he was, before we immigrated here, he was a campesino, a farm worker. And when we immigrated, he became a construction worker. So this is kind of saying the transition, and I found it online, so. Yeah. My hands may be calloused, pero la piel rota entre mis manos y el mundo gira sobre mis hombros, los que cargaban a mi pequeñita. Shoulders that pasted smiles on her face and dreams of flying like I once did. I dwell in possibility. Nunca había trabajado tan duro, lifting stones with concrete bones, dead of the night, first rays of dawn, saguaros poking at the dry heat del viento en el desierto. My hands are still sore from the roots I used to pull in el sur de la frontera, where Arizona has left muros, barricaded from real life experience, from the paradise we built for you to own, none other than to see nuestras cosechas en cinco platos, sobre tierra en que vivimos, donde nos envolvemos como cobija y mantenemos plantados. And what exactly do we look like? A ship from 1492 caressing pure land, a mother floating, one hand on a wooden board, and an infant in the other. And who are you to judge? We only sought to settle here for freedom, but we knew very little of it. So now we learn as we go, and we learn from our mistakes like humans are supposed to. Nadie nos dio un manual escrito, y libertad es como un jarrón, broken to shards by the apprehensions of everyday's ignorance, and glued together with, I'm sorry, I'll pull you out of the ground, lo siento, piece together the broken glass, perdóname, fuse you back to how you were meant to be, so all those pretty red lights can flow through you, para llamarte libertad. Yes, my hands may be calloused, but so is your tongue, the one that claims to fix what might have never been broken at all.
Yeah!